Welcome to Termas de Rio Hondo, MotoGP fans. We're live from Argentina for the traditional round of the MotoGP. In a few moments, we will move on to the main straight to watch the start of the race. The cameras take us to the starting grid where riders and engineers are discussing the final details. The sky is clear, but the temperatures are low. The riders have just completed their formation lap and are lined up on the Termas de Rio Hondo straight. Just a few more seconds and we will witness the start of the Argentine Grand Prix. riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour. Let's take a... a moment, we will move live to Parc. We're back from Parc Fermé with the winner, who delivered a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man scored 25 points, which are very important for the world rankings.